What's going on, guys? Durden here. Welcome back to some more Black Ops 2 campaign run-through-ish. Last time we did a little, it was kind of a goofy, okay. I don't really want to do those again for right now. Basically, it was one of those strike forces. It's kind of like you do this overhead, you control a bunch of units, and you whatever. It's not, I'll be honest, it's not really my cup of tea. Did not have fun with that. Ooh, they want us to use a Barrett. I'll kind of go with their loadout this time. So, I'm enjoying it so far. That last one was a little weird, but. Gotta go with it.
What took you so long? Oh. So the boss is back in town. Now go get that fuck Menendez. He blames your dad for killing your sister. He also blames Woods. And now he's coming for you.
Kick his ass, bitch. Kick his ass.
Dude, I think Menendez is going down.
Just like you, right, bitch?
The night my father died when I was a kid. Why now?
Oh, fuck it. I just didn't hit you hard enough.
All right, look, Woods gave us all the pieces. We just gotta put them together.
Menendez was in Nicaragua. Got that from Kravchenko. He's being offered up on a silver platter. Himself, Manuel Noriega. One of the perks of being the president of Panama is that you get to use the army as your own private police force. So, CIA, in their infinite wisdom, they sign off on the deal. The White House, they cut a check for $1 million, and everybody takes a victory lap. And off we go to the jungle. What we did in Nicaragua, that's an accident. We don't target civilians.
Intel checks out. It's Raul Menendez.
I told you he would be here.
Your men ready to move?
As soon as I give the order.
Give it.
You are one ugly motherfucker.
Bunce.
Let's not fuck around here, boys. Let's smoke this bastard.
That's not the mission, Woods. We take him alive.
¿Cuántas veces te lo tengo que decir que no me moleste? ¿Qué carajo? Si tocas a mi hermana, te lo juro que te mato. ¡Josefina!
¡Este es un monstruo!
¡Animal!
¡Quítenlo! ¡Está loca de remate!
Hey, shit.
Rápido,
Josefina.
Oh, no wonder this guy's fucking crazy.
Despierta.
despierta. He dicho despierta.
Lo sacaron sin que lo vieran.
Sí, no somos cuatro para restringirlo.
No witnesses.
Like on fucking speed. Shit, this is like...
Josefina! Hold on, I'm coming!
Obviously. Where you at? Where you at? Sucky bitch. Oh, why aren't you dead? Dude.
aquí, Josefina. Estoy aquí.
Menendez's sister Josefina died in the blast? Who threw the grenade?
I had no idea she was there, David. I just saw Menendez and I lost my shit.
Frank, you don't lose your shit. What the fuck did Menendez do to you in Angola?
Menendez, he wanted to know what the CIA had on him. He tortured my men in front of me. Thought I'd break. My team died, and he dumped us in a tin can and locked the door. Left me in there for weeks. So yeah, the next time I saw Menendez, I lost my shit. What the fuck would you do?
Yeah, bitch. Fuck would you do?
Who's the girl?
Doesn't matter. She's not a target.
Probably just a whore.
Fucking woods.
Noriega's men are moving in. Let's go.
All right, about fucking time.
Heavy fighting up ahead.
Noriega's men are pushing across the riverbed.
Keen on fighting alongside these bastards.
Trust me, Woods. The cartel boys are hardcore. You're gonna be glad they're here.
Empty in the window. Building on the right.
Yeah.
Dad, closing on the rooftops.
On me.
Right behind you, brother.
That's sharp. No scope, bitch. Shit is like non-stop, bro. Oh fuck, didn't realize it was like that hurt. That was legs out from under you, bitch.
Multiple enemies in that building!
there was no grenade indicator. See a grenade, so don't fucking kill me. Just killed those guys. Okay. Trying to kill you, that's all that matters. Let's back a little bit. I was way away from that. Damn it. Okay.
Guys in the window.
Snipe them.
Into the building, clear them out!
Wait. No, can't be. What? Fucking Noriega. His men were supposed to secure Menendez.
Menendez!
What? Frank. You need to get your shit together now.
You have no idea what happened in Angola.
It's not! This isn't the way. We're on mission. He's headed to the house. We'll get him, but we do it as a team. Come on. Main building up ahead! Fight your way up the stairs! Secure the courtyard! Let's fucking go! Snipers on the roof! That's the last of them. Woods, Mason. Coke Lab's in the basement. Clear it out. Grab any intel relating to the Menendez cartel.
If you capture him, you bring him to me. I'll make that prick talk.
You have your orders, Sergeant. Keep an eye on Woods. Seeing Menendez again, he's losing it.
He's okay, Hudson. I got his back.
Let's make this quick. I don't want to miss up bagging the real prize. You ready, Mason?
¡Empaque! ¡Nos vamos!
Escuchamos un disparo. ¿Qué pasa?
Hay extranjeros en toda la villa. Necesitan cargar los camiones. ¡Podemos portar todo! Lo que no podamos llevar, lo quemaremos. ¡Dejen de discutir y muévanse!
¡Rápido!
¡Ha caído! ¡Ah! 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 ¡Ah sobre mí. Negativo.
Junkies! Hudson, you scoped that son of a bitch yet?
He's inside the house. We're moving on him now.
Negativo, negativo!
On my way!
Negative, Woods. We have the situation under control.
Damn, Woods! Woods! Hustle, Mason! I'm not letting this bastard escape!
Slow down! No!
Frank, you okay?
Get him out of here.
What happened, Hudson? Where's Menendez?
That's him, in the body bag. From this point on, the day never happened.
He let the PDF walk off with the body. And now he's back. He's pretty pissed off, too.
I sure can't kill my old man. Somebody already beat him to it a long time ago. But he could have killed you.
So why are you still alive, Frank?
Now it begins. I'm done talking. Go find that maniac.